another one! Come out, asshole!
All right, in the clear.
Let's have a look around.
Shan't forget you now. You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you.
Hope that was productive.
Got me something shiny.
Okay.
The rebels beat us here.
Coming.
Copy that.
Look up there. Parashurama's bow. Spotted this on the tower, too.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama.
Parashurama. Right. Who was he again?
Okay. Sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior. Trained in the martial arts by Shiva himself, but only after conquering the whole world to convince him of his worthiness.
And I thought I had it there.
Okay. there. Okay.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Now where do we go?
Up. We go up.
I wish I'd brought my gloves.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
Hey, who's there? It's Frazer!
Hey, move! That's it. We're clear.
Probably alerted the others.
Can't be helped. Come on.
Here come the others.
You boys really don't want me shooting from down here.
What's the cover?
Okay. We're all clear.
Won't be the last of them. There was a big truck parked out front.
We'll keep our eyes open.
We'd better. We'd walk right off a cliff.
You do have a sense of humor.
Would have preferred a head start over a sob.
Not much we can do. Besides, doesn't matter who starts, only who finishes.
Fair point. Think a sob's men know what they're looking for?
Not from what I can tell.
Good. Hope you'd have one advantage at least.
See that?
Looks like another faucet.
Let's find a way up. Follow me! More friends up ahead.
They don't know we're here. Good.
Amazing. All things considered.
Saw something.
What the?
Spotted something.
What? What was it? Find something.
It's gone, whatever it was.
Oh, shit, they've made it. We got this.
No.
Nighty night.
It'll take us all down. You will not stop us.
I don't see them. All right, everyone, spread out.
Are we clear?
We're clear.
Good. Good to be clear.
Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say. Huh? do it.
I'm sure you can find your way over here.
Oh, definitely. Figured you'd want to take the easy way over. Beg your pardon?
Hang on.
I'm fine. Just don't get started without me. Okay, guess this isn't the way in.
There you are, having fun.
Just like the monkey bars in primary school.
I'd say this looks safer than the playground at my school. There.
Made it.
I'm impressed.
You're impressed. I'm tired. Let's get this done.
I'm guessing it'll be a bow this time.
Good guess. Oh, this one's a bit trickier.
Sharama. Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, what's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
I'm a little disappointed it wasn't fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Marcella went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysala dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
My dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before. So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Hullabadoo. That's funny. Last stop. The fort embedded in that mountain. That'll be the one with the axe.
At least your accent makes sense now.
Yeah.
Fraser's not exactly an Indian surname, either.
It was my mom's.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good.
Ah, this is open now.
One by the mountain left.
In. Fancy a recce?
Right behind you.
Let's roll.
Makes more sense why Solve's after the Tusk now. Figured he just wanted the money, like us.
He'll use it to rally people to his cause, wave it in the government's face. Just like all the other times.
This has happened before?
Oh yeah. Ever since the young king lost to the Persians, everyone's wanted to lay claim to it, to this land.
And here I thought we were just going on a treasure hunt.
We are. Let men like Asav fight over it. It's none of our concern.
Fighting wars was my concern for a time.
Good point. But you did it for the cash.
Usually.
What about when you worked for Asav?
Definitely a cash grab. Hardly worth the trouble.
Ouch. Why do it then?
Needed to establish my rep, then. Figured I'd stop with the worst of the bunch.
Nowhere to go but up after that.
Beautiful out here.
Is this your first visit to India?
Yeah.
Not a lot of perks in this line of work, but travel is definitely one of them.
Where have you been?
Where haven't I been?
Whichever question works for you.
Well, I haven't been to the States.
Really?
Yeah, well, the stuff I'm looking for is usually old, right? The US was only founded a couple of hundred years ago.
True.
What about you? Where do you want to go?
Iceland.
Nice choice. Beautiful there.
Well, it's quiet. Unspoiled. And I want to see those northern lights.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's on the bucket list too. You should go when we're done here.
Someday. Have other things to attend to first.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact. You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio.
What is this place?
You got me.
Frazer, over here. Look.
What? What is it?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. Have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. Fancy a ride in my pocket?
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all. There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
They filled up the spots on the map.
Yeah. Only two left.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens.
Watch it.
Can't they find some other place to loiter? We shouldn't stay long.
Damn it! We're spotted! Right in front of you!
Hey!
I see that 4x4. Come out!
We have company.
Come out, now!
What the?
Shit!
Watch yourselves.
Where are you, asshole?
What the? I think that was something.
It's a shotgun.
Let's see what we've got here. There you are. Finders keepers.